Hey guys, welcome back, and today we're gonna play Sub-Zero. I'm in Colorado right now, and I'm on a level which is hard, and you actually see the full screen, but it's kind of sideways because where you are right now. And I have 3 guns. You might have to turn it down. There's 3 guns. I have my starting pistol, this gun, and this gun. I gotta unlock the other 2 after level 2 and 3. And then, so I'm gonna start the level, guys. And we just gotta survive. Don't let them kill the force field and the girl who's trying to protect us all. But the level I'm stuck on, guys, it's a big guy, so they have more health. So that's why I keep dying. There's like tons of them. So I keep dying because of that. Because they're bigger guys. The big guys are harder. Mortar. Let's put that there. And a blaster. Yeah, okay, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna press triangle right here. Ooh. Actually, guys, I think I beat the last level because the map looks different, right? The map looks different, so I might have beat that. I thought I didn't. Most of them, I'm gonna be right here. So this is the strongest so far. Also have this gun and this gun. This gun right here, it's a special move. It like drops droids to help us. This gun, I beat the last level, surprisingly. I don't know how. Wait, no, I didn't. See, right there is a... There's the big guys. I have to go to base, guys. This is the first gun that you get. So they're right there. They're mostly going my way, right? You go down there, guys. Yeah, here they are. They're going to the middle. Okay, guys, I'm doing good. Oh. I'm putting 2 of those down, and then this gun, it's an instant kill to a bunch. One of its moves. This level's easier than the last. I don't know how I beat the last, though. Yeah. Where's the... Gotta check where they're gonna... They come from this side. Oh, you can see where they spawn right there? That's where they spawn. See, if like you shoot one and then it reloads one automatically. I have to be right here. Right here's the middle. This is where I should be. I'm putting my droids down. Okay, guys, it's doing good so far. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm changing my guns. This tower's under attack. Oh no, this is not good, guys. This is not good. Oh my god! Okay, guys, I gotta... See those big guys right here? Those were the ones that were coming. That was close. Guys, sorry I went quiet for a minute. I was really focusing. See, look, if I shoot once on the side, I regen it again. Oh, guys, this is like... Woo! Guys, this... It's been 9 minutes in. Oh, my gosh, that was really great. So, I have 308... I'm gonna put a slowdown, then a mortar, then a mortar. Okay, guys, I am being really protected. These mortars are going really well. Look at this, there's mortars everywhere. Oh, this is about to die. I need to upgrade it. No, current health. Thank you. Here we go. There is so much mortars, guys. I don't think I need to play.
Mortar tower under attack. Mortar tower under attack.
Oh, the little ones! Oh, I've never fought these before. That's scary! Oh my gosh, guys, this is scary. What the heck are... What the... What's this? What was that?
Tower damage critical.
Holy, what the heck? Those guys are here. Oh my gosh, this wave is too much. These mortars are killing them. Mortar's dead. Let's just say that. Bye bye to the mortars. Guys, this is so scary. What the heck is this? Guys, this is so scary right now. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. And this guy, why won't you die? This guy is so powerful. Oh my gosh, my towers are dying. Yes. Oh my gosh! They're everywhere. They're everywhere. I have to guard this middle, guys. I have to guard this. Because if they go, when they go through this middle, they can go to the, they can go to my shield. And if the shield breaks, then they can go in. So I got a guard right here. Okay guys, that will be the end of this video. We made it 14 minutes in. If you liked that, please enjoy, leave a like, subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye.